Odoo 18.3 is here and brings us two brand new apps, smarter accounting flows, improved website tools, and much more. Let's look at how this new version can make your business faster and more efficient. We'll kick things off with Odoo's new AI app and the many ways it makes your work life easier. First, let's create an AI assistant. Its job will be to answer questions and help users book meetings with our experts. We choose its model, response style, and write a clear prompt so it knows exactly what to do. We'll add some sources from which he can draw information, and just like that, we created our AI agent. Now, when one of our employees asks a question, the agent knows exactly what to answer. Want to schedule a meeting with an expert? Just inform the date and time, and the AI will check our expert's calendar and book the meeting in his calendar. It doesn't get any easier than that. Now, let's create a new automation rule. We'll write a simple prompt that clearly identifies the roles of each team member and ask the Odoo AI to assign the right lead to the right assignee. And now, Odoo figures out exactly who should handle what on our CRM. Let's say you want to know the industry of each of your clients. Just add an AI field with Odoo Studio, write your prompt, and then see Odoo use what it knows about each of your clients to complete the data for you. You can also enrich your products with AI-powered properties. Here, we want to know which customers buy our product most and in what quantities. One well-written prompt, and it's done. And when you're about to reply to a lead, Odoo reads the full context, drafts a message for you, and your reply is written for you. One extra click just to improve it. And sent. Finally, let's take a look at this lead, which has a very low chance of success. By clicking the AI icon, we see why. The positives? It's based in the US, a strong market for us. But the negatives? It's in a new stage, missing an email, and has a fake phone number. But if we add a real phone number and an email address, the score improves. And if the lead goes to the next stage, the score climbs again. These are just a few of the factors the AI considers, and you can immediately see which ones boost your chances of closing the deal and which ones hold you back. Now let's talk about accounting. With the new tax return feature, Odoo shows exactly what needs to be filed and when. It's adapted to local requirements across different countries, and each return type is listed with its deadline and status, so users always know what's due. Bank transactions also got a major upgrade in 18.3. The reconciliation screen is cleaner and highlights what needs attention, like fixing missing partners in a few clicks. Reconciling is faster and with better suggestions. And if you need more options, everything is accessible right from the drop-down menu. The default annual statements composite report will simplify year-end reporting. It combines the balance sheet, profit and loss, and trial balance so users can print all key reports at once with a single click. Odoo's new ESG app lets you track and report your company's environmental, social, and governance impact. Configure emission factors manually or import them from a certified database. Assign them to accounts, partners, or products. Then let Odoo automatically calculate emissions based on your bills, purchases, and employee expenses. Analyze those emissions by scope, activity types, or time period. Visualize data using charts and generate complete carbon footprint reports, detailed by scope and aligned with GHG protocol and Bilan Carbon standards. You can also analyze gender distribution, including by role or leadership level. You can create activities easier than ever with quick buttons. Plus, in the activities list, you can now filter through by due date, reschedule with one click, and even create activities without linking to an object. And when activities are done, they're archived, keeping your history intact. And if you save filters to your favorites, you can now share them with other team members with a click. Finally, in the Contacts application, you now see document counts directly in the list view. In e-commerce, product pages now show stock availability for both delivery and click and collect, helping your customers choose how they want to shop. Now, you can also sync your products with Google Merchant Center, so your catalog stays up to date on Google Shopping. We've improved how product attributes are displayed on the shop page. Filters now adapt to the attribute's display type, whether it's color, radio, pills, or dropdowns. And when there are lots of values, a View More option appears, and a handy Search for More kicks in beyond 20. When you're collecting business cards at events, you can just scan them with your phone and Odoo will create the lead for you, instantly. And the business card is attached to the chatter. In Discuss, you can now create roles, like accounting, and choose who's assigned to each one. Then you can mention the entire group in any chatter message. It's especially useful when you need to share information with several people, without needing to specify who should handle it. You'll also see if someone's on leave right in the chatter. Odoo tells you when they'll be back, so you don't assign work to someone who's away. When you receive receipts or invoices directly in the email body, Odoo now converts them into PDFs automatically, so you can preview, store, and search them easily in Documents. In the Purchase app, our new Suggested Quantities feature takes the guesswork out of restocking. Get recommendations based on stock on hand and estimated sales volumes. Managing stock is easier too. For products with lot or serial numbers, you can create product-specific prefixes with dynamic time and date placeholders. When you generate the lot or serial numbers, the prefix is automatically included. The traceability report now gives more granular information about every move of a tracked product. You'll find the warehouse short code, the vendor name, and the customer name. And for high-value shipments or important packages, you can now configure the UPS signature required option for complete peace of mind. Streamline your project management with our new task templates. Adapt the task as needed, assign it, then set the right priority level and you're ready to go. Organizing events with multiple time slots? Create slots in seconds via the calendar view. Select your times, choose a color, then just click and drag. With Spreadsheet, visualizing complex data is easier than ever thanks to new Sunburst and tree map charts that are ideal for showing hierarchical data with multiple categories. And if you run a yoga studio, tattoo parlor, marketing agency, electrician service, or food truck, Odoo has just added those bundles to its growing list of industry-specific databases. And that's just scratching the surface. Odoo 18.3 is packed with even more innovations to empower your business. Check out the full release notes for all the details.